disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you, and it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's next as incredibly thick as Gaston, for there's no man in town half as manly, perfect, a pure paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on.
No one's been like Gaston, or kingpin like Gaston.
No one's got a swell cleft in his chin like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
I want a guy that Gaston. If I
wrestling match, nobody fights like Gaston.
For there's no one as curly and brawny.
As you see, I've got biceps to spare.
Not a bit of him scraggly or scrawny.
That's right. And every last inch of me's covered with hair.
No one hits like Gaston.
Match his lips like Gaston.
In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at expectorating. Tui!
10 points for Gaston.
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a large.
Oh, shoots like Gaston, makes those boots like Gaston,
then goes tromping around wearing boots like Gaston.
I use antlers in all of my decorating.
Say it.
Who's a hero next door? Who's a super success? Don't you know? Can't you guess? Ask his friends and his five hangers on. It's just one guy in town who's got all in town.
And his name's G-A-S T G-A-S-T-E G-A-S-T-O. Oh,
Gaston!